internal bronchial or respiratory bronchial. The next question you should ask, what are these, one of these three, does that have any alveoli coming off the wall? Alveoli are going to have simple springs. Don't look like little bubbles or like a dysfunction in the wall. This does, which makes it a respiratory bronchial, beginning the respiratory zone. Okay? The next to respiratory bronchial, this system does, what's the passageway that feeds air into and out of a respiratory bronchial? And if it connects to something else at all. Terminal bronchial. That makes this then a terminal bronchial. Here's a respiratory bronchial beginning the respiratory zone. You got it pretty and clear, okay? Doesn't have any alveoli in it. It doesn't have any cardiac wall. It's a bronchial. First one, cardiac wall. Cardiac wall, precursor bronchial. No cardiac, that's a bronchial, terminal bronchial, or respiratory bronchial. Next question, what are more alveoli in the wall? It does, respiratory bronchial. And next to that, okay, no alveoli, no cardiac, terminal bronchial. Screen clear of these by itself, no cardiac, no alveoli, no bronchial. There's all this stuff out here. These are alveoli. We have